Hey YouTube, Metroid 86 here. And time for us to play a little bit of Little Nightmares, shall we? Hang on.
Just one little dust.
Alright. So let's go ahead and get going. Okay. All right, let's start a new game. Yes, please. Yes, and I am recording this during the day. Shame. Because it would be nice to actually do this at night. You know, full immersion. Alright, Six. Time to get up. Hang on just a second here. All right. And yoink. Yeah. But yeah, happy Halloween, everybody. May as well be doing a scary game while we're at it. It's just stupid. I see you sneaking around. And yeah, this is basically a 90% run. Yeah, and that guy's just hanging around. But yeah, but I actually love the lore of this game. Like, really freaky stuff. I gotta test these things out. I don't know, I could be weird, but hey, it is what it is, right? Oh no, you don't. Ooh, that was close. Alrighty then. Freaky places, am I right? Come on, let me guess. The wind's gonna say, "You suck." Oh boy. Well, let's keep going. This. And time to run like hell. Ooh, good thing. Ah, well, hell. Blech. Well, there it goes, flawless. Eh. Wanted to see what it actually do, to be honest. Alright, Six, back on your feet. Thank you.
poor.
And let's hug the gnome. I know it said no. I know it said no, but... You gotta stay here. Statue. Stretch Armstrong. Do that again with less falling. Whew. Six is getting hungry. Oh, yep. It's really cracking her down. Hey, dude, could you just... Got anything? Oh, thank you. appreciate it. Dragging that out of here. Wow. Okay. Note to self, do not fall down in there. Not that I would want to, but on the off chance I decided to do a little bit of being a daredevil with six, yeah, don't do it. Go. I'm screwed. Bleh. All right, Six, get back on your feet. Oh, yeah. What kind of secrets can we find here? Thank you. second. I'll look up a guide later. Now, yeah, I mean, there'll be a point where I do 100% run, but I'm just gonna do this as a blind run.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah, getting hungry again. I don't see how that could totally not be a trap. Well, your stomach betrays you, Six. You're gonna help me today. Unfortunately for you, I'm not gonna be able to return the favor. screw with them. Yep. sucker. Okay, that was a fault of my own. Alright. Okay, Six, I'm gonna just blame myself for that one. Like, big time. I got hit him in the head. I gambled on that one a little too much. All right. All right, take two. I think I hit him! I hit him again! Oh, he mad. He getting mad. Thank you. Here I was about to play a little number for him. Alright, take two on this bit. Oh boy. Well, going too soon. That was my fault. Do it again. Oh. Oh, well. Oh, this man just got disarmed. Six, rise and shine, or at least the closest thing to that. Alright, just doing a quick time check. Gobble, gobble! Oh. Keep struggling, Fatty. Oh, he's pissed.
Thank you.
Alright, whew. A little bit of a breather. First. Going up. Thank you. He can't find me. Pieces, both the pieces before I even threw it. Normally, I know that you have to climb those. Well, come on. Come on. Like, so. Seriously, to me, that's not ballsy enough. Suckers! Yeah, can't get me now! Look before you leap, right? Okay, take two. Thank you. get me. Come on. Come on, you need to burn off those calories. Come on, Tubby. Come on. You could do it. Or not. Until the coast is clear. Take two. Thank you. Come on, fatty. You can look better than that. Or not. Yeah. And yeet. Yeah, someone's a pervert. Get me. Come on. Come on. I know you can do it. Come on. Come and get me. Tried so hard. Oh, getting hungry again. Man, I could use a bite right about now. Go, final stretch. Mm-hmm. Crack this open. All right. Oh, yeah. This definitely is the boss fight room. Two. make it that easy. Oh, wow. Okay, you're hungry again? Let's see. A woman that tried to kill me, and you are now hungry. Well, guess who's about to be a midnight snack? Hey, lady. Have you ever heard about this word? Nom nom. So, in the words of Press Start to Laugh's daughter, I'm gonna steal this one.
Hey, the good news is, dinner is here. The bad news is, dinner is pissed.
Okay, trying to speed this up, and yeah, that's Little Nightmares. I'll see you at the end of the credits. Until, for now, you will see a jump cut. Thank you. And now, time for the little ending scene of this. And yes, thank you for playing. And thank you guys for making and for the creators that do this. I don't know the name of the developer on the top of my head, but thank you for making this. And with that, I'll catch you later. Bye.